When this gets out, it's going to kill tourism.
Don't we have to ask permission to be filming inside the building of a company?
This is a newspaper agency, so
yeah.
Keep up with it. And you guys make your, you know, entire living off documenting things, recording people, taking pictures, so forth and so on. So we've spoken to them before, and it has not been indicated that there's
any
concern.
No, but I think I have to clear it with my boss anyway.
Okay, that's fine. But we're showing you videotape material, it's confidential, so.
Necessarily need to get out before we have printed it.
And that way we're not involved with anything else. In, we just need a television.
And I'll get a pen.
Okay, great.
Pen. Just sit.
What is your occupation?
Answer.
You probably think you got everything figured out.
There are the news there. If we continue to face this kind of discrimination, because we are artists and all we want to do is make our movie. And we're not going to accept this kind of treatment. It's 6:35 p.m., Tuesday, April 24th. End of video casting diary speech.
Does my name sound real?
We're getting nowhere with this guy.
Every move that he makes, it means something.
Hvorfor gjør de dette? Når de tenkte å drepe alle som her?
Back to one. Everyone back up.
Hvis du ikke fjerner det bildet, jeg lover deg, jeg går rett til politiet med en gang.
Have fun. Enjoy yourself, okay? Okay.
This program contains shocking and often disturbing images. Viewer discretion advised. Okay, you're too stiff. Tip it back. Honey.
Pushed.
Go over there. Okay. I'm going over there. Go for it.
Yeah.
All the way.
Oh, God.
Continue.
Oh, God.
It's just fun.
Were you nervous while you were doing natural scenes? A little?
A little. But, yeah, it was better than I thought.
Falling in love. It's such an easy thing to do. Birds can do it, we can do it. Let's stop talking, let's get to it. Let's fall in love.
You know, give you, let you rehearse the scene and go over it again and again.
And when we filmed the scene on the boat, it looked so real that people thought the young actress actually did something on the boat. Well, interview everyone on the movie set that day, and they will all confirm it was innocent.
Väpnade politistyrkor omringat I eftermiddag DNB Nords filial I centrum av Bergen. Politiet trodde banken var utsatt för ett väpnat rån. Flera vittnen hade sett personer med finlandshetter och vapen inne I byggningen och politiet rycket rutinmässigt ut med stora styrkor. Etter hvert viste det seg imidlertid at det foregikk en filminnspilling I bankens lokal, men hverken banken eller filmcrewet hadde varslet politiet, og nå kan resultatet bli bøter.
You must have done a good job in there.
No, I'm for real.
Are you okay?
You have permission.
You have?
Yeah, go back, go back. Okay, go back into the storm. Hide. Go back. No, we'll have permission. Let him arrest you.
So let me get this straight. You want me to violate his God-given civil rights? That's one of the benefits of being a judge, Mr. Rice. I can pretty much do whatever I want. Hello?
Oh, my God.
Certain actors in the film. Any friends you can.
We all knew a story, and we were just like comments from you.
People think that everything we film looks so real, so vivid and intense, that they don't believe it was faked.
A film here in Bergen. What are your dreams and aspirations?
That's a little bit good.
Everyone should have one talent. What's yours?
Handball.
And it's gonna run on Anacoa. Okay.
This is going down one way or another. You want to be on the right side.
You son of a bitch.
Okay, so if there was a grand jury investigation, do you think I could discuss it with one of its targets? I think your back is to the wall. I think right now you will say or do anything to get out of the mess you were in.